For Lucic in front, Pitlick dropped by Murray with a big save. That might be the save of the game right there. Remember that as the Penguins come back on the attack. Here's Kessel, centers to the goal, score! Malkin gets the goal!
Pitlick shot it along the ice. I don't know if he tried to elevate it, but he hit the toe and the stick of Murray, who shut Pitlick down. And the Penguins come the other way. That pass comes across. And what a one-handed goal by Malkin. Kessel's pass disrupted on the way in. And then Malkin is able to one-hand this over the right pad of Talbot.
Rangers have it. Fast gets it back from Buchnevich. Three-man rush. Brady Shea goes to the net. Here's Buchnevich. He scores!
Here's that line again. Fast to Buchnevich, who just...
to McDonough, back to Hayes, looks, pass, Buchnevich, pass down low, score! Rick Nash with his 400th NHL goal! It's a power play goal, and the game is tied at two!
Beautiful passing by the Rangers. Quick puck movement, one side to the other, and Nash has been so strong around the front of the net.
Weber down to Pacioretty. Pacioretty hands it off. Plekanec back for Weber, over to Markov, to Weber, fires, scores! Cannon from the point, and a power play goal gives the Canadiens the lead.
And it's the patented bomb off the stick of Shea Weber. Pacioretty does a nice job of putting that puck to the middle.
50 seconds after the Canadiens scored, and Al Radulov sends it back to Galchenyuk. Scores! It's 2-1 Montreal.
And talk about skills. Wow. Alex Galchenyuk, a Paul Byron heads-up pass. Springs Radulov for that partial two-on-one saucer pass. An unbelievable hand-eye by Galchenyuk. Settles this puck down. It's bouncing. I can't believe how quickly he gets it up and over. McIntyre
took it back from Spooner. Off for Radulov, in over the line. Alexander Radulov to the net. McIntyre the save. Loose puck scores! The puck in the back of the net, and the Canadiens take the lead.
Radulov and Galchenyuk, they've been making all kinds of fancy plays all night long. And the pretty plays have looked nice, but this time it's going to be just a simple, dirty play by Radulov. Look at that. Backhand just...
They've got three of them. Two have been scored by Brad Richardson. Grigorenko's pass makes it through. Shot, score!
Eric Johnson with the shot from the point. We'll check to see if it was tipped. And it's a 1-1 hockey game on that power play goal.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was tipped by Bork. This is Bork's second goal, second power play goal, and second goal against Arizona. And it comes at just the right time for the Avalanche. And Mike, can't you see now why coaches hate those penalties that are 180 feet away from the net? Nice little pass by Grigorenko, but and Johnson does a nice job to get it on net quickly because the guy was coming at him in a hurry. But Bork picks up his second.
And there's that perfect example, what you've talked about many times, Peter. There's no time for the big windup.
Nope.
Get that shot away.